Now TSPN presents Amador Live. Only on cable, only on TSPN and the World Wide Web at TSPNTV.com.
Back. Thanks for staying tuned to AM Live on TSPN TV.
Hustle and bustle.
And we have the beautiful Linda Lang. And it's exciting, not only because I'm learning about you and you're an amazing person, but you are going to have a show on TSPN TV.
Yes, I am. I'm just excited about that.
Tell us a little bit about what you plan to do.
Well, it's called Restoring Your Life, and it's how to, it's a faith-based program, and it's going to be discussing things that we deal with every day, like abandonment issues, relationship problems, health issues.
Addiction to coffee.
Oh, yes, addictions, absolutely, a lot of addictions. And I find out that when I do these ministry-type discussions with people, we find a spiritual root behind most of our problems. And we're going to be discussing what those roots are for different things. Every dis-ease, almost all have a root of some sort. We got to find out what it is. And a lot of people don't know, and they're putting a drink on it, or they're going shopping, or they're eating.
A Band-Aid whatever. Of some
yeah,
sort.
Yeah, something to, let's get rid of the issue and discover it. And so that's what we're going to do. Mm-hmm. I teach from the Bible, and so a lot of people know, you need to forgive. But how?
Right.
How do you forgive?
How do you do it when you feel like you feel wronged, you feel hurt, or
and the pain is still there? How can you forgive somebody when you're feeling so awful? So I learned how to get rid of the pain so that you can forgive the person, and then you're free, and they're free. Then, of course, how about dealing with how to love somebody? How do you really love yourself? Is it selfishness love, or how do you have a balance in that? See, there's a lot of truths, but we don't know how to apply it, and that's what this show is all about.
Right.
It's about how to apply what the Word speaks on.
I think the show is extremely valuable because there's lots of people that, have these issues, questions, ideas in their head, can't necessarily take the time or afford a personal counselor. And so what's neat is you can tune in anytime to TSPN TV when you're on, or pick it up on YouTube shortly after.
Sure.
And, go ahead and absorb the information and know that it's from a faith-based, standpoint, which I really like because I feel like, if it's centered around God, it's going to be a good thing all the way around, and it's going to be very fair to everybody.
And not only is it sometimes, money or time related, sometimes it's just they don't feel like, oh, this is actually a problem.
It's true.
This is just in my head, and they ignore it. They continue to, make bad choices,
Well,
my first book,
because
I've written about 25 books, the first book I wrote was my autobiography called A Matter of the Mind, Journey from Fear to Faith. I didn't know it was in my mind that it was causing me most of my problems, and that's what birthed my ministry, Life Application Ministries, which is sponsoring this show, Restoring Your Life. And so from having 30 years of anxiety, panic attacks, phobias, and stress, and sick, had, autoimmune diseases and all kinds of things going on in my body, I was done. I just basically wanted to go to sleep and not wake up. Then one day I learned the truth, and that's the truth that made me free. And now I just share it with anybody who will listen. And now I've got a worldwide ministry that reaches all over Indonesia, Africa, those countries back, England, and the United States.
So when you're not here at TSPN, what do you do?
Oh, I'm at home in my little slippers, on my computer, working on my website, because I have an actual interactive website, and it's over 500 pages of teaching and information, downloadable videos on how to get rid of abandonment and rejection and trauma, and there's like 38 different sessions on it.
Do you have to have a subscription?
All free.
It's all free.
My ministry is free. Even when I talk to people on the phone who call me, I'm the one that answers the phone. I'm the one that talks with them.
Do you ever do any video chats with people who might have questions or are going through something?
I do that through Skype with other countries, but normally it's just by the phone, in local or face-to-face because I'm local. And see, I've been traveling all over the place, but the thing is that I wanted to hone into my community more. So that's why I'm focusing on to this station, because it's really honing into the community.
This is local.
It's very local.
So. What's your format? What are you going to do?
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to share a little bit about why we're doing the show. And what is in it for the people? you know, that's going to be watching.
Right.
And then I'm going to have a couple of guests on this first show talking about a book that I'm actually going to be giving away for free. We're going to be giving some things away for free as well on my programs,
mm-hmm.
because freely I've been given, so I want to freely give.
Mm-hmm.
So that's basically what I'm going to do. And then the first show is kind of a special one because we're still in the light of Easter.
Mm-hmm.
Even though it's past, we're still watching. I think the Bible is on now. It's going to be a series, so it's going to bring us through this month.
Mm-hmm.
And I, you know, wanted to do like a little presentation of the actual crucifixion of Jesus Christ through a demonstration and song.
Oh,
so it's
going to
be at the
last.
Oh, it's going to be. I'm like, okay, I'm going to be singing in Spanish too. So we'll see how that works.
And so dates and times for your show.
The dates, it starts April 15th, which is next Wednesday, which is also tax day.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you get your taxes in there.
I think we're going to need a little bit of whatever you have to offer on that day, right?
Yeah. And then it's once a month.
Okay.
But it's going to be repeated a few times on YouTube, on my website, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Matter of fact, the website right now is restoringyourlife.tv.
.tv.
.tv. So, yeah, so that's going to be, and that connects you to my actual Life Application Ministries website as well, so that you can get access to all the other information we have available.
Oh, that is exciting.
We have a bookstore, you know, that's the only way that I really support the ministry is
mm-hmm.
through my book sales.
Mm-hmm.
And my conferences and donations, and so, you know, we make it as free as possible.
So. It's just so generous, you know, that you're sharing what you know and what you've learned,
mm-hmm.
and, you know, it's faith-based, it's upbeat. I love that.
Yeah.
You know, that's a great part of you that you're willing to share with other people.
Yeah, my husband of 25-year marriage, you know, he's behind the scenes. I asked him, I said, why don't you come on with me? He goes, mm-hmm. no, the people aren't ready for me yet. So, anyway, maybe one day I'll get him out here, you know.
Uh-huh.
But he's behind the scenes. He's my roadman. He's my security. He carries everything around and supports me really well and just says, I want you to do and be everything you could possibly be and help as many people as you can.
Mm-hmm.
He told me one time, I don't want you to get too big that you don't have personal relationships.
Mm-hmm.
So
important.
It's very important. I keep it small on purpose.
Right.
I want to stay connected with individuals.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering, what are some of your books that people could purchase to help support?
Oh, yeah. Well, actually, I have one I just wrote recently that I'm giving away as an ebook downloadable free if you sign up on my email listing.
Oh, wow.
And it's called Loving God, and it actually has a workbook that goes with it. And people are using it in their Bible studies and at home studies.
Mm-hmm.
But it's about how do I really receive God's love?
Mm-hmm.
He's invisible.
And it's neat that there's actual, you know, there's teaching on how to do that.
Yeah.
Well, wonderful. We'll look forward to it. Date and time again.
Date and time is April 15th,
mm-hmm.
6 o'clock to 7 o'clock p.m.
Perfect.
Here at TSPNTV.com.
Stay tuned for that. We'll be back in just a moment, so hang in there.
The segment you just watched and all of TSPN's programming is now being posted to you.